Lawrence Senyo Adiasu, born on the 22nd day of November in 1996, is an Afro dancehall and reggae artist. He gained significant traction after joining the 10th edition of the popular Ghanaian music contest Mentor in 2021. After 13 weeks of performances to a set of judges, DSL was adjudged the ultimate winner at the competition's grand finale on January 9, 2022. His coveted win came with a prize package including a brand new car, 10,000 Ghana Cedis cash prize, and a promotional deal with Trace TV. As winner of Mentor X, DSL also worked with a record contract that will see him join Richie Mensah's Lynx Entertainment label, an institutional home to successful New Gen artists like Kiddy and Kwame Eugene. With a record label and newly found traction from TV3's Mentor X, DSL released his debut single titled Cho, and followed up with two more singles, Love Addict and Remix Nice, to close off an illustrious year. This year, he won and sang Artist of the Year award at the just-ended Vodafone Ghana Music Awards. Ladies and gentlemen, our guest on Lunchbox today is the unsung Artist of the Year, DSL.